What's up, Bracketteers?
Sean Brackett here, and you're watching All for One Take and One Take for All. How you guys doing today? It's a glorious Thursday morning. Not quite Friday, but that's okay. So, how you guys doing? What's up? You guys chilling? Having a good old day? Having a good old day to yourself? Huh? Having a good old day? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah? Good day? Okay, so, check it out. What the vlog news? What the vlog? So, in the news today, I took a look at Weird Asia News. They always have some interesting stuff going on. I don't know if you guys know, India is part of Asia. So, Indian news story. a child about a year ago was born with 34 fingers and toes. Is now the world record holder of fingers and toes, how many they would have, beating the last record of 31 with a Chinese kid. So, this guy's name is Akshat Saxena. I don't know if I said it right because I don't have the accent, but he's got the condition known as polydactylism. Can you say that even one time fast? If you can, then try five. If you can't do five, oh well. Most people probably can't. I don't know, maybe it's not that bad. Polydactylism. It's a congenital anomaly that literally means many fingers. In this case, it's fingers and toes because he's got both going on there. So, the doctors have had to perform a number of surgeries to remove the extra digits through a distinct lack of thumbs going on. So they had to kind of construct some thumbs from scratch out of the pieces that they had removed. So, yeah, pretty interesting stuff. It's a lot of fingers and toes. Can you imagine? You got 10 fingers and 10 toes. Imagine having a whole bunch more. Having 34 total. An extra 14 little pieces sticking out of your body there. That's a lot of extra pieces. I think it's unnecessary. Anyway. What the vlog? What the vlog? What are you guys doing, man? Comment about what you're doing. I've been losing some weight on my weight loss channel. And I'm doing good. So, I'm excited about it. What are you guys excited about? There's got to be something going on in your life that is just exciting for you. Tell me all about it. And if you want to have Awesome Man featured on your channel, tell me all about that. And we'll see what we can do for you. Get some Awesome Man footage going on. If you haven't seen it on Everyday Vloggers channel, go check them out. I'll provide a link to the Indian fingers and toes story down there for you. And other than that, have a great Thursday. Okay? We'll see you later. Bye!